Welcome to the Fish Mountain Project. Today we're fishing for little teeny fish in little teeny streams. With the day off work, but with my kids still in school, I decided to pack up my two-weight fly rod and hit a couple small streams in the Blue Ridge Mountains. It didn't take long for the trout to start rising to the surface to hit my caddis fly.
Ooh. Got a little bite right there. Come on. Woo! Flying fish. Easy there, Bubba. So that, we make sure we get him in the video. That is a beautiful little brook trout, just the little guy. Let's make sure we get him back in the water and happy again. See him. Here's another little critter. You see that salamander? That's kind of a cool looking little guy. Again, I don't think there's a prettier trout than that. It's a beauty. A little bit bigger, still a small little guy. Beautiful fish. Nice little brookie. Jeez. Another beautiful little fish. See that little guy? All right. All right, buddy. All right, all right. Take it easy. Take it easy. What a nice little brookie.
All right, so one of the things I love about this, you know, mountain stream fly fishing, it's really kind of part exploration and part fishing, which suits me pretty well. I have a hard time staying still, you know, just sitting and fishing in the same spot for a long time. So in these small creeks, you know, it's pocket fishing, so you're just kind of, you know, walking upstream or downstream, finding little pockets where you think there might be fish and cast into those pockets, those little pools. And, you know, so far it's been working pretty good. Caught a lot of little brook trout, beautiful little fish, but also just seeing beautiful country. You know, the water is amazing. It's fall, so the leaves are coming down and there's some color to them. This is my kind of fishing.
A little bit bigger. Beautiful. Look how pretty that is. Whew. There you go.
At the end of the day, I ended up breaking my line off in a tree, which signaled to me that it was time to pack up and head home. It had been a fun day catching fish, which, much like the streams they lived in, were very small but beautiful.